As the United Nations sweep on to victory, American airmen fly over Rome.
There she is, Father. Rome.
Over those worn stones, they brought the Apostle Paul back for trial before Nero.
Look at that big joint somebody bombed the top off of.
That wasn't bombed.
That's the Colosseum, where they killed so many Christians.
They gave their lives, just as so many of you boys are doing today, because they refused to believe that might makes right. Then was born the sign of the cross, which nothing could destroy.
Eternal Rome, in the flaming nights when the murderous tyrant Nero had it burned to the ground, in the midst of the mad rebels of his disreputable favorites, with Claudette Colbert as the Empress Poppaea, whose loveliness was matched only by her ruthlessness, Frederick March as the prefect of Rome, torn between the faith and beauty of a Christian girl and the luxurious beauty of Poppaea. You'll see the amazingly lavish spectacles that only the master hand of DeMille could create. The pomp and splendor of Nero's court. The bloodthirsty pageantry of the great Colosseum with hordes of gladiators dueling to the death. The struggle between the birth of Christianity and the pagan determination to stamp it out. With Christian martyrs torn by the beasts of the jungle before the inhuman beasts of Rome.